and she's carrying a nice piece of jewellery with her this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the WBO World Champion, Geovana. Someone who has pioneered women's boxing in New Zealand and will continue to do so. She's planning on a defence, I think it is October. And how are negotiations going for securing an opponent for your first world title defence?
Well, I'm not sure how it's going because I don't ask much. I only train. Terrence, my manager and coach, he sorts out everything. So my only job is train.
Okay, have you got any particular opponents in mind, or you're just going to follow what Old Big Sexy tells you?
No, I don't have anyone in mind.
There are
choices, I just fight.
Okay, how much did it mean to you winning, obviously, the world title, and also what it meant for you in terms of representing both women's sport, but also the rainbow community as well?
It's for New Zealand. It's for exposure of New Zealand, especially women's boxing in New Zealand. Because I think we need a lot of support and we need to put New Zealand out there. As I have been saying, we have very talented girls here fighting and definitely we need some exposure and we need the support of everybody here in New Zealand to make women's boxing in New Zealand big, very big.
Also, just a reminder, our ring card woman here this evening, Troy Garton, she trains out of the same gym, Mayhem Boxing. And she is also targeting the Olympics. She's a Commonwealth Games bronze medalist. So once again, big hand for all our women athletes here tonight.